When it comes to swimsuits, a two-piece is pretty much better than a one-piece, but when it comes to scopes and optics, is a one-piece scope mounting system better than the dual system you see here?
Got this great sniper optic from Thomas at Bluegrass Big Bore, and it initially come with this set of twin rings that you see in front of you, but the factory went ahead and updated me with this single cantilever mount. What do you guys think? Which one should I use? Throw it down in the comments.